Wimbledon, England, Louise Brough and Margaret Osborne score against Pauline Betz and Doris Hart in an All-American Finals. 18,000 tennis fans see the queens of the court stage a thrilling match. Here's a point for Betz and Hart. Beaten by Miss Betz in the singles, Miss Brough gains revenge in the doubles finals as she and her partner win 2 out of 3 sets. And this is the out that spells victory.